Have you ever sat down to figure out one of your favourite songs on guitar and it's just too busy? There's too many instruments getting in the way and you can't hear anything. Wouldn't it be nice if there was just some magical way that you could isolate all those parts and create your own mix? I mean, sorry, one sec. Hello, spedding officers. Yep, speaking. Yeah, go on. Yeah. Oh, really? What's it called? Moises. Oh, wow, okay. I'll check it out. Moises. So what is Moises? Good question. I'm glad you asked. Basically, it's a multi-platform app powered by AI that lets you upload music in many different forms. It could be an MP3 that you've got on your device from a link. You could even share a voice note or take the audio from a video that you filmed of some live music. Let it process. And then you can manipulate it. You can change the volume of the different isolated stems, vocals, piano, drums, guitar, bass. You can pan them, mute them, create your own mix. It's amazing. So, so useful for learning, working out songs, creating your own backing tracks, like I mentioned before. And like I said, it's a multi-platform app. So that means that you can get it on the App Store, Play Store. You can even get it for iPad. There is a designated desktop app, or if you want to keep it simple, you can also just use the browser. So there's two versions of Moises. You'll be pleased to know there is a free version, which you can get by clicking the link in the description, or you can scan my very fancy QR code and that'll get you started. And obviously there's a premium version, which is going to offer you some more advanced features. And that's the version that I've been using from day one anyway. Now it really is a game changer for the practicing musician of any level. And it's very, very clever. Like, it's almost as clever as me. Now I'm gonna click the plus in the middle at the bottom, and I'm gonna add a song. Now you can see here that you can import from URL, iTunes, Camera Roll, or the Files app. I'm gonna click the Files app. Got a folder here called Songs, and I have one song, which is Slow Dancing in a Burning Room by John Mayer. Now I get a choice of how I want Moises to break down the song. Vocals, drums, bass, other, vocals, instrumental. Maybe that's you cracking open a bottle of wine on a Friday night, wanting to have a bit of a sing-song. That's not me. I'm gonna choose vocal, drums, bass, guitar, and other. Literally tap on the song you've loaded in, and you're now free to start manipulating the track. Let's turn the guitar down. You can also tap the little cymbals on the left to mute. I've muted the bass. You can hear there's a track called Other at the bottom, which captures the kind of more ambient, maybe like synths and reverb guitars. So I'm gonna mute that too. It's not a silly little moment. Mute the vocals. Now you've just got a drum beat to play over. Bring the guitar back in. It literally is as simple as that. Moises is doing all the heavy lifting. You just have to move your finger around and listen as the magic happens. Okay, so let's take the song right back to the beginning. I'm gonna add the bass back in. And now I wanna work on my timing, so I'm gonna add in a smart metronome. So tap the metronome, bottom left, turn on smart metronome, hit play. How cool is that? Tap the metronome again, you can change it to a half-time subdivision. I prefer one on every beat. This is where you could also change the tempo. It's too quick for you. Let's slow it down. And as you can see, there was no processing time. It was really great quality and immediate. Let's go and find John's really cool guitar solo in this song. I could slow that down a little bit. Let's take it down to like 55. And let's try and work it out, shall we? Tricky that, John. What are you playing at, mate? Slow or fast? Okay, I think I've got the rough gist of that. I haven't really, but we're pressed for time, so it'll have to do. So what I'm going to do is go back and this time get rid of the guitar just before the solo comes in and try and play without John's stabilization, let's say. Top of the screen, you can see that chords move along as the song plays, and that's the AI trying to figure them out to help you learn songs quicker. So let's see if it's done a good job. C sharp minor, A, E. Ah, it's like a soft rock Disney karaoke machine. C sharp minor, 2, 3, 4, A, E. Oh, it's clever, isn't it? Put me out of a job. Hey, don't. I know some things that this doesn't know. Believe me. Believe me. The other really awesome feature that I want to talk about is the ability to change pitch or a song's key. So if you hit the little musical note icon in the bottom right-hand corner, you can slide here again, or you can just hit the little plus and minus. I've taken it down by a semitone. So if we come back to the mixer, I'm going to get rid of the guitar and I'm going to hit play. Very cool. Now, the good thing about this being a multi-platform app is that you actually share the same login across all the different devices, no extra cost. So if I've uploaded a song on my computer for a student that I'm teaching, and then I've wafted downstairs and picked up my acoustic in the front room, all my songs are available over the cloud. Wonderwall, classic. Let's get it going. Ah, I've forgotten the capo. No worries. Just change the pitch down by a tone. And let's face it, it's 2022. Nobody goes anywhere anymore. Nobody wants to move. We just want to sit in one place and have everything around us. Moises makes that happen. I told you it was clever, but you didn't believe me. You thought, oh, here he goes again, waffling on about this new magic app called Moises that everybody needs. But look at you now. I can see you wafting your credit card around. Can't wait to buy it. You probably bought it for all your mates as well. Phone them up. Check out this new app that I found. You found. I found it, me. Yeah, always mention me. Thank me. It's my channel, that's why you're here. I think we can all agree that the Moises app is brilliant. It speaks for itself. It's really well designed, super simple to use. It's rocking the best AI that I've come across, and it's constantly evolving. It's gonna get better every month. And I think I'm paying something like $3.99 a month for the premium advanced features. An absolute bargain. And highly recommend it to musicians of all levels as an essential practice and teaching tool as well. And finally, if you do want to check out Moises yourself, which I imagine you do, then you can click on my link in the description below or the pinned comment, or whip your phone out, scan me fancy QR code. I'll take you there as well. Thank you again to Moises for sponsoring this video, and I will talk to you lot in the next one. Bye for now.